Marcus Rashford has been sent off for Manchester United against Copenhagen. In the 42nd minute, United were reduced to 10 men after Rashford was shown a red card after a lengthy VAR check. The Englishman lost control of the ball and caught the Copenhagen player on the leg. As a result, he will miss United's crucial next UCL match.